Hi there. Here I am again finishing the last page of our project in Crop It. As you can see, I am working on the last two piano lines of this piece, and I'll be cropping and erasing what we don't need. In order to delete all that chunk of music, I will crop a blank picture and then cover the remaining leftover music with it. Check it out. Nice, now I will erase with my finger those ugly poking lines behind the treble clefs on this page and the second page before I forget. Great, we're done with all the cropping, erasing, and documents saved in PDF format with Crop It. To upload this into forScore, let's go back to the work interface and press on this button. Then document as PDF. Then on more, we will see another window with app choices, and we will press on forScore to upload our new document. forScore is now uploading the new PDF we have made, and it will take a few seconds to open it. Here it is, a great looking piano music sheet in PDF. With forScore, we can flip back and forward all the pages of the document like a book. We also have many awesome features and tools. If you press on that briefcase icon, you will find many things you can do with your music. This app even has a metronome to practice your timing while reading your music. You can flip your pages by pressing on the right side of the screen to turn forward, by pressing on the left side to turn backwards, or you can use any Bluetooth pedal switch of your choice to flip and hands PC on your instrument. Oops, I just noticed that our piece here is no longer SAB accompanied, as it says on its title. Let's get rid of that now. Press on the briefcase, then annotate, make sure that draw is selected, then press on the pencil. Select white marker on the pop-up window, then pass your finger carefully over the sentence we are erasing. Great, now press done. Now it looks better. Thank you again for watching. It was a real pleasure to introduce these useful apps to you so you can transfer and work your music with your iPad. Until next time.